for where your season can end up?
I think so. I've always, you know, no matter how I started, I always learned from, you know, a long time ago from some of the experienced guys. Like, it's not how you start, it's how you finish. And as long as you can finish strong, and trying to take it more as, don't worry about the individual stats. Think like, okay, what can I do to help my team? On, not today, but on this exact play. You know, if you think, okay, what can I do today to help? Then you're thinking a little too hard. And you know, every single kid's not as thinking, okay, if we get stopped here, if we score, you know, what can I do? Whether it be an extra point or a good placement, what can I do to help my team and either add one extra point or add three?
Yeah.